Hello friends, welcome to PHP video tutorials series. In the previous video tutorial, we understood how to use HTML tags inside PHP. In this video tutorial, I would like to discuss how to use HTML attributes inside PHP. We know that we can directly insert HTML tags in between single or double quotations as part of the PHP strings to generate desired HTML structure. Let me go to the WAMP server www directory. You can see that www folder is open. Inside that we have created default.php file. I right click on default.php file open with the notepad. You can see that default.php file is open inside the notepad. It has basic HTML5 document structure code written. Title is set to default page. Here in the body section, I am going to say less than question mark PHP, which indicates the beginning of the PHP code. And then question mark greater than, which indicates the end of the PHP code. Here I say echo in double quotations, I say hello world double quotations semicolon. If I say file, save, go to browser and say here localhost / default.php. You can see that default.php is executed and we are getting the output displayed hello world and title is set to default page. We can display one more hello world. Here, I can use the br tag to push the content to the next line and I say here echo in single quotations, I am going to say hello world and then I use the br tag. If I say file, save, go to browser and refresh, we got one more hello world displayed below the previous hello world. Remember this sequence of characters enclosed in between double quotations or single quotations is called as PHP string, guys. Anything is enclosed in between double quotations or single quotations is treated as a string in PHP, guys. Let's proceed further and get more information. While inserting HTML tags in between single or double quotations of PHP string, we need to be careful about assigning values to HTML attributes. What is the meaning of that? I want to display this world text in red color. So what do we do, guys? We take help of HTML font tag, create opening font tag, closing font tag, and then we say here color attribute equals to red. In HTML, we assign values to attributes using double quotations. But here, this is going to be an error, guys. Why is it going to be an error? Because this double quotation indicates the beginning of the string. And this double quotation indicates the end of the string, guys. From here to here, we have one string. After the string, we should have either comma or semicolon. We have some other text, guys. If I say file, save, go to browser and refresh, we get this syntax error saying that unexpected red, expecting either comma or semicolon. It is telling that we should have after a string either comma or a semicolon, but we are having some other text. So this is an error. What we have to do? If you want to use double quotations inside pair of double quotations, must use / character to escape the inner double quotations. You have to escape these inner double quotations. You have to change the meaning of these double quotations. You should say that these are HTML double quotations, not PHP double quotations. So what you should do is you should use / before the double quotations, guys. If I say file, save, go to browser and refresh, you can see that the world text is displayed in red color and the error is gone. Understood? Now same thing we do for this world text. Here you can see that I can say here font color equals to single quotations and I am using here red value. And then I say here closing font tag. Here again we have a problem. What problem we have, guys? Same problem. This indicates the beginning of the string and this indicates the end of the string, guys. From here to here we have one string. If I say file, save, go to browser and refresh, we get the error again. It is telling unexpected red, expecting either comma or semicolon after the string. We should treat from here to here one string, guys. So we need to change the meaning of these single quotations. we need to use backward slash before each single quotation. Now from here to here it is treated as one string. If I say file, save, go to browser and refresh, we get the output world text displayed in the red color and the error is gone. Let's display these two world texts in the size 5. So what I do here, in HTML we use space and then we say size equal to, in double quotations we say 5. Here also same thing I do, size equals to, in single quotations 5. Again we will be having the error, guys. Now what error we have? This indicates the beginning of the string and from here to here we have no problem. Here this indicates the end of the string. Again we have a problem of saying that after the string we should have a comma or a semicolon. The same problem we have here also. From here to here we have one string. So what we should do, guys? We should use backward slash before the double quotations, that is inner double quotations and inner single quotations here. If I say file, save, go to browser and refresh, you can see that both the world texts are displayed at size 5. Let's proceed further and get more information. If you don't want to use escape character, then you can mix and match. That is, use single quotations inside when double quotations are used to make a string. Use double quotations inside when single quotations are used to make a string. Let me go back here. Let's take another example. Here I say echo and I just have a br there, one extra line break. And then I say here echo, in double quotations I say hello world and I use a br tag, semicolon, echo, double quotations, I use single quotations, hello world, and I say here br tag, single quotation, semicolon. I say file, save, go to browser and refresh. You see that we got one new line here and we got hello world displayed one below another. I want to display this font in the red color and size of 5. So what we can do here is we can use the font tag, opening font tag and closing font tag, and then we say here color equal to, when we are using double quotations to make a string, inside we should use single quotations, guys. Here I say red and I say here size equal to single quotations 5. And here we are using single quotations to make the string, right? So what I do here, I say font color equal to, inside we use double quotations, red and then space size equal to double quotations 5 greater than sign, and then I say here closing font tag. If I say file, save, go to browser and refresh, we got both world text here displayed in red color and size 5. So that is the meaning of these two lines. Use single quotations inside when double quotations are used to make a string. Here we are using double quotations to make a string, so inside we are using single quotations. Use double quotations inside when single quotations are used to make a string. Here we are using single quotations to make a string and inside we should use double quotations, guys. So from here to here it is treated as one string. I hope you guys have clearly understood how to use HTML attributes inside PHP. Remember this, you can use whichever is convenient for you. Whichever is comfortable for you, you can use that method. I think for this video tutorial, this much is enough, friends. I suggest you people to watch this video again and again. Understand everything clearly. Try yourself. Experiment more. In the upcoming video tutorials, we are going to discuss more about PHP. For more benefits and be up to date, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Don't forget to like, comment and share these videos with others so that everyone will get benefited. Keep learning, keep coding, keep sharing. Thank you guys. Thank you very much. See you in the next tutorial.